Kuluma nangu Senzo.
Mamela bona ona le spy mo ntlong ya gago. Gona le evidence e bontshang gore ke wena o bulaileng the Kau family. Dingwanyana wa bona sedi. Ga ke tlo kgona gore ke delay Lisa from presenting this evidence to the judge. E tla se o se batlang with this information.
Ngene sekhatsi singana. Uthe wena wonke uhamba kahle.
Yebo.
Lethe isibhamu sami. Kanye nomjofu wami. Wekota zona. Manje. Manje!
Kwenye nizamu ukufonala?
You won't believe it. But I had something delivered to me that not only proves Mtho is innocent, but that Cindy's boyfriend and his family were involved too.
Mtho's coming home?
I don't want to raise any hope, but Sirnanglisone, oh, Linda, it is nothing I've ever seen.
You have done amazing for Mtho, Gabon.
Oh, don't thank me yet. Vela, Mtho orumeting pasileko ofisin yaga. Risked their lives, and it can only be someone who believes in him enough to have taken a risk.
Gabon.
Get the phone and the hack if it's judge.
So, I'm going to be but you look to ask her to finish by myself because she's a girl. Kiput. Kulan and Jelly would tell in the way I took her cool. I'm just hoping that she's as loyal as Sally. Ngeke sikwazi ukuthi kube nabantu bakhuluma indaba zasendlini ngaphandle.
Qinisile. Unjani uma?
I think uma uzoba right.
Engikufishayo nje ukuthi yazi ngifisa sengathi ubaba kuwo konke okwenzekile angablame uma.
Kuyadiphenda ukuthi uma ikhulume yonke into ebeyenzakala la.
Kungani ngingazokwenza lokho?
Forensics.
Yeah, ma'am. Ngibona ukuthi umuntu wazile ukudonsa information lesisebenza ngayo kuleli business. Kungenzeka kube umuntu one-access yase prep room.
Udume uthembe ukuthi ama-fingerprints azosikhombisa ukuthi ubani lo muntu.
Ngimtholile ubaba. Use-parking lot yaseNkandolo.
Wenzani lapho? Ulisa Duma.